relax and then you will go away. I'm not gonna be begging you to stay. Say maybe if you ask me.
Hey you guys, welcome back. If you don't know who I am, my name is Reesie. This is my beauty channel where we come to slay, especially on a budget. And if you're new, don't forget to hit that red button down below and turn it on your post notification. As you can see, I'm rocking this bust down straight side part unit. This hair is brought to you by Cynosure Hair Company. So of course I'm gonna show you what's inside the bag, how I customize this unit, and a full install tutorial. So if that's something you're interested in, keep on watching. Bye.
Lacey, do you think you overdid it with our hair? Nope. I sure don't, because we're going to Beverly Hills. Now, if I'm going to do good at that audition, we got to look like stars.
In this bag, I received a wig cap and some eyelashes. This unit is a straight 24-inch unit. She has an HD 13x4 transparent lace with adjustable straps and combs. She is also 220% density. So of course we're going to customize this unit taking our quick blue powder and 50 bond developer and mixing that together to create a nice thick consistency. I always do 1 cup for each wig, so don't do too much like you see me doing. I'm doing 3 wigs at once. So as you can see, I'm grabbing this unit and getting my Got To Be Glue Blast Free Spray, spraying that hairline. Don't be too shy with spraying this stuff on. Make sure you spray a generous amount and comb those hairs back so you can avoid over bleaching. I apply this bleach on to this unit and I let this specifically sit for over 2 hours. The knots were very thick. The hair is jet black, so it will take some time lifting. So definitely keep it on for a longer period of time. I then washed it out with purple shampoo and purple conditioner. So this is how the hair looks in its natural state the next day. I'm going to take my Garnier Fructis flat iron protector and spray that throughout the hair. The hair was still a little damp. The hair is super thick, so unless you want to air dry, you have to air dry for 2 days, but we don't have that much time. So here I'm going to blow dry this unit so it can be completely dry so I can straighten it bone straight. If you are interested in this specific blow dryer, it will be linked down in the description. I use it both on my natural hair and my wig units. So as you can see, I'm prepping this wig. I'm taking my high flat iron with a ceramic plating and just, the chase method. I do the chase method track by track just so I can make it bone straight. Look at that glide. If it's not smoking, then what are you even doing, girl? But no, this flat iron does so good. It goes up to, I believe, 450 degrees. It gets super hot. And then here I'm just finishing up this unit. And then after that, I am going to pluck this unit. But before we do so, can we get into the luster of this unit? Look at how beautiful it looks, like from the light. The hair is so naturally shiny and it gets so straight. I'm obsessed with it already. So here I'm going to be plucking this unit. Like I said, this is 220% density. So it's gonna be thick. So we are going to have some elbow grease. We are gonna have to put in some elbow grease into this unit. So what I do is just part a nice little layer and start plucking the sides of the head first, and then I work towards the middle because the middle is the thickest part of your hairline. So I do focus on the sides first, and look at how great she is coming out. I only plucked for like 30 minutes, but make sure you leave the bleach on for a long period of time so you don't have to pluck as much. But yeah, see how natural the hairline looks? Mwah, a chef's kiss. So now it's time to install this unit. Of course, I'm gonna take my Shine and Jam conditioning gel, apply that to my edges, and then apply my wig cap. Don't forget, you guys, to have some alcohol wipes on hand. I don't know if you already watched my wig installment product video, but yeah, get into it. Making sure each step of your surface is clean will help your wigs last way longer and help the glue dry as clear as possible, because if it's not clear, then you're gonna have white residue and it's not gonna look so natural that it's melted into your scalp. So that's a quick tip. And as you can see, I'm working on a bald cap method using my Even Wonder Lace Bond Spray to hold that cap to my skin. And then yeah, I'm gonna let you vibe out to the music that I found, and I'll see you towards the end of the song. I'm telling you that there ain't no other way. Pack your bags and then you will go away. I'm not gonna be begging you to stay. Said maybe if you asked me yesterday, I would handle this differently. Things are different, I'm a new me. That's not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen. So even if you're asking, even if you're asking, 'cause I do what I do, and it's time for something new. Yeah. Gotta know when to let go. Gotta know when to let go. Gotta know when to let go. Sometimes giving up can make you grow. Can make you grow. Telling you it ain't what I thought. Don't wanna be stuck in a spot, 'cause I don't really like what I got. So I change it bit by bit. It's not ungrateful, just being helpful for me and you. 'Cause we gotta go our own way. Gotta go our own way, yeah. This was not a good day. Gotta go our own way. 'Cause I do what I do. I hope you liked that song as much as I did. I love finding new music for you guys to jam to. And these artists are all underrated. They're not on the radio. They're not on TikTok. So definitely show some love to those artists. And yeah, as you can see, I am prepping for my baby hairs, or prepping to melt this lace into my skin. The lace already looks amazing on my skin, but adding this extra step of the melting spray definitely will help that grid, that line on your wig from your skin to really be invisible. And yeah, so definitely check out my wig care line, link down in the description if you want to support, you know, me and black businesses. And so I'm just separating all the hairs just so the baby hairs can be away. And I'm taking my melting spray and spraying that in between the hairline and the baby hairs. And Yeah, using a melting spray can definitely help if you are not a baby hair girl. This will help melt that wig into your scalp so you don't have to hide the grid line from your skin using baby hairs. So that's, you know, a quick tip and some advice. So invest in some melting spray. After the melting spray is dry, I just apply my elastic band. I wait like 10-20 minutes and let that band fall off on its own. If it's not falling off on its own, it's not ready, okay girl? So yeah, as you can see, I'm cleaning up the baby hairs with my alcohol wipes. Invest in an alcohol wipe, girl. This is my second time letting you know this right now. Alcohol wipes will help clean up any residue and any crispiness in your hair. And then I am just pressing out my baby hairs before I get to cutting them. And then I cut out a diagonal, by the way. I know you've seen me curl inward with my pencil flat iron, but this time I'm curling away from my face because I feel like the curls actually look a little better and it's easier and it's safer. So it's more pros to curling away from your face instead of inward. So here I'm showing you that I'm curling away. And yeah, and then I'm just gonna get my edge control brush and my what is it called, my Tresemme hairspray. I'll have that linked down below too. I use that to just lay my baby hairs because mousse or got to be glue bass free spray does not work when laying my baby hairs. I love the fluffy baby hair look, and I feel like using a less of a harsh hairspray will help you achieve that look. So now I'm gonna finish it up with some shining spray just so I can have that salon quality look with my bust down jet black units. You know, I wanna add some more shine to it just so, you know, I can catch the heads when I'm outside doing my thing. Look at that side part. Ooh, perfect. Oh my gosh, I love this overall look. Thank you so much, Cynosure Hair, for letting me try out this beautiful unit. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share down below. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Don't take it personal. I ain't lying. I ain't hiding. I've been grinding, multiplying. I've been trying to get my weight up, staying prayed up. Meditating and taking time away. You always posting a picture.